Hello, my name is Mrs. Ibauchi. Welcome to my channel. Today I want to talk about mentoring. Who is a mentor? A mentor is a person who is ready to share his or her wealth of knowledge, experience, skills to assist another to achieve his aim and objective. The person you are assisting, person you are mentoring, is called a mentee. The name mentor came from the epic tale of Odysseus. When Odysseus went for the Trojan War, he had a friend called Mentor. His friend was there to advise his son Telemachus on how to pull through without his father around. And that was where the name mentor came from. So as a mentor, you are meant to be accessible. You are meant to be reliable. You should know what you are doing. You should be able to build trust. As a mentor, you should give ears to your mentee. You should listen. You should be a good listener. You should be able to encourage your mentee from time to time. There are three C's in mentoring, and these three C's are consultant, counselor, and cheerleader. As a mentor, you are expected to be a good consultant. When somebody gets to you, consults you to assist him or her carry out a project, you put in your all. Nowadays, consultants are being paid to carry out projects. You put in your best. You bring out that wealth of knowledge you have, that experience you have, that skills you have. You bring it out, let it play out. Do your best. You need build your trust, and you see from time to time you have people come to you to mentor them. So as a consultant, you give your all. You carry the mentee along while you carry out that project. As a counselor, you guide your mentee. You don't give out everything. Give me a guide. Give me a path to follow. Let him try to get the solution. Let him try to execute that project. Then when you see he's not getting it 100%, you step in as a mentor. Show him where he missed it out. Show him the part he missed out, why he did not achieve that aim. So as a counselor, you are there to guide, listen, observe what your mentee is doing, and be able to pull him through the right track. As a cheerleader, you should always remember to encourage your mentee. Applaud him where necessary. Whether little achievement, whether big achievement, be able to applaud him, encourage him, let him know that he can do it. He can do it. So when you have these three C's in place, then the mentoring work is already done. So with this, we should always, as a mentor, you should target to build your trust. You should know what you are doing, and let your mentee be rest assured that he's getting the best from you. Thank you very much. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel and give it a thumbs up. Till we see you next time, thank you very much, and bye-bye.